The Daily Show host, stand-up comedian Trevor Noah, has just purchased this modern home for $27.5 million in 2021. This is the second modern mansion that Trevor picked up in the same neighborhood of Bel Air, Los Angeles. The home was built in 2014 and features approximately 11,000 square feet of living space. See the link below to watch the home tour of his other Bel Air mansion. Please smash that subscribe button to support the channel.